really burns my brisket that some people would turn a funeral into some kind of schmooze fest.
Yeah,
right?
I know.
Even though she's trying to do that shit.
People are the worst.
I bet that woman...
Look, Princess Caroline is a kitty cat, but she is always working. I respect the hustle.
Oh, whichever one is the good one.
What? I never knew you did that. Princess Carolyn, please elaborate.
Oh, hey, Mr. Peanut Butter. Well, why don't you talk about how you knew Herb?
Oh, I never met the guy. I'm just here to schmooze. Tell us about your thing. It sounds fascinating.
He is such an oblivious asshole. I love you, Mr. Peanut Butter. Don't ever change. I didn't know Herb. I'm just here to smooge. God damn, he is a fucking dick. That's the funniest thing I've seen all day. What a fucking ass. I haven't heard a single joke they've told the last minute. I am dying, man. Holy shit, that's funny. Oh my God. Mr. Peanutbutter, don't you ever change.
Yeah, how can you like horsing around but not like the horse? That's like watching...
Oh my God, I'll have to rewatch this at some point to hear the last 2 minutes of jokes.
Wow! Look at all these old 20th century relics. How did you get... I was getting drunk. Now I'm out of space.
He is such a fucking dick. Oh my God, I can't breathe.